Hey guys, K27 here, bringing you episode 5 of Let's Play Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time for Zelda Month. In the last episode, we went through Hyrule Field to go to Hyrule Castle, and then, Hyrule Castle or Hyrule, like, Village or whatever. And, we went there, and then, there were a bunch of guards blocking the place, so, we couldn't get to the, castle, and then we had to go, like, Metal Gear Solid. On this game and just sneak around and stuff. We didn't hide in a box though. I was disappointed about that. But yeah. And then we met a girl named Malon, and her father Talon was working at the castle to deliver food, and he fell asleep, and she wanted us to wake him up, so she gave us an egg, and the egg had a chicken, and then the chicken won't come up, and then it unlocked the puzzle, and then I got in here, so that's where I am. So I have to go avoid these guards. So let's walk behind them like this. What? Dang it! Why is this so, like... Also, this door leads nowhere, and you can't even, like, jump up to it, which is just weird. I don't know why they even put that door there. I guess for, like, aesthetic reasons, but, I mean, still, it looks like it could be opened. Maybe. Okay, looks like it could maybe be opened, I guess. I don't know. How do I, like... How am I supposed to get past... Dang it, I haven't played this in, like, years. Darn it. Ugh. How do I get past them? Do I have to wait for, like, morning or something and then go? I think that actually might be the case. But, like... Oh, it might be the case because, like... Because we woke up... Okay. Yeah, I think that's the case, guys. Because we woke her father up in the morning, and then I guess it went nighttime by the time I came back. So that means, like, I won't be able to, like, progress until it becomes daytime again. Oh my god, this game used to be so awesome. But then I was like, I remember this game. Oh, remember Ocarina of Time? Yeah, I remember.
Remember Eric?
Remember?
Hey, remember Ghostbusters?
Oh, I remember.
Remember Slimer?
Remember when Zelda used to be good? Oh yeah, I remember. Oh my god, that makes me really dizzy. Oh, dude, does that give you seizures or what? But yeah, I'm gonna go skip. Okay guys, I'm back. It's morning now. I waited, like, about, like, a minute or two. And, yeah. So now that I'm back, those guards. Yeah, the guards will not be there anymore. So I was right. Dang it. I forgot about that. I haven't played this in years. It's all those member berries, man. They're making me lose my mind. All right, let me go roll past them. Dang it! Ah, curse this game and its Metal Gear Solid mechanics! Ugh! Metal Gear! That one true under me. Where's Otacon when you need him? Like, seriously though, like, come on. I just wanna get this stupid castle already. Alright. So I could just go behind him. Come on. Okay. Okay, where do I go now? Oh, jeez. Where do I go? I'm gonna get caught. No! You know what? I'm gonna go for those rupees. Which way is he turning? Okay, so he goes a quarter turn each time. Okay, cool. Come on. What? No! Dang it! Darn it. Alright guys, I'm back. So the money actually respawns every time you come back, by the way. So he has like a certain distance around him that you don't want to be like near. So, like, yeah, I only triggered him. Not because he saw me, but because I was within like, a certain, like, hitbox or something. So you always want to be, like, half a turn away from him. Or whatever, so you can get all the rupees. Then I'm just gonna go flee. Ooh. Man, I pulled a swiper, no swiping over there.
Kiss my freaking ass. I don't know why I'm singing, cause I don't know what to do. Oh my gosh, what is this? Oh my gosh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, good. Jeez, that scared the living crap out of me. Which way is he gonna go? Okay. Aw, dang it. Which way is he gonna go? Ah! Oh my gosh, that is so flippin' scary. Oof. Come on. Metal Gear. No. Oh my god, I have to like roll out of the way so I don't get caught. Come on, oh god, ah! Dang it! No, why? Anything but that. Oh my god. Alright guys, I'm back. Holy cannolis. Oh my god, that was like the hardest thing to do like ever. I finally got past it. I did it. I got in the castle courtyard. Yes! Oh my gosh. Anyway, let's talk to this princess over here.
Who are you? How'd you get past the guards? Oh, what's that? Is that a fairy? Then are you from the forest? Then you wouldn't happen to have the spiritual stone of the forest, would you? That green shining stone? Do you have it?
No!
No?
Well, that's odd. I thought you might be the one from my dream. You really don't have it, do you? Tell me the truth. Do you have it?
No! No, I'm just joking. I'll just tell her, yeah. That's a creepy face.
Just as I thought! I had a dream, and the dream dark storm clouds were billowing all over the land of Hyrule. But suddenly a ray of light shot out of the forest, parted the clouds, and lit up the ground. And then a crab came out of nowhere,
and he was like, go fuck yourself.
Something like that, I don't remember, it was really weird. And like, he was like,
I pinch.
And then he just walked away. And then the light turned into a figure holding a green and shining stone ball, followed by a fairy. I know this is a prophecy that someone would come from the forest. Yes, I thought that you might be the one. Oh, I'm sorry. I got carried away with my story and I didn't even properly introduce myself. I am Zelda, Princess of Hyrule. What is your name?
My name is Ellipses.
K27? Strange. It sounds somehow familiar.
Dang right it is. Inception! No, it's like... Mimby?
Hey, you shut the fuck up! Yeah, we're gonna kill you, Mimby!
Who are you?
Mimby, this song? Sure, I need it. I love this song. It was fantastic, Mimby.
Anyway.
Okay, then, K27. I'm going to tell you the secret of the sacred realm that has been passed down by the royal family of Hyrule. Please don't abuse it. Please keep this a secret from everyone, okay?
No! I just want to see what she says.
Come on, don't be a blabbermouth. Please keep this a secret from everyone.
Okay, I'll do it. Just because you asked nicely.
The legend goes like this. Meow, 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 meow. The three goddesses hid the Triforce containing the power of the gods somewhere in Hyrule. The power to grant the wish of the one who holds the Triforce in his hands.
It can't be her hands? Regan, sir. Anyway.
If someone with a righteous heart makes a wish, it will lead Hyrule to a golden age of prosperity. If someone with an evil mind has his wish granted, world will be consumed by evil. That is what has happened. That is what has been told.
So, Sir Trump got the Triforce? I never knew.
So the ancient sages built the Temple of Time to protect the Triforce from evil ones. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. That's right, the Temple of Time is the entrance through which you can enter the sacred realm from our world. But the entrance is sealed with a stone wall called the Door of Time. And in order to open the door, it is said that you need to collect 3 spiritual stones. Another thing you need is the treasure that the royal family keeps along with this legend. The Ocarina of Time. Did you understand well the story I just told you?
No!
No!
Yeah, I did. I don't want to repeat anything.
That's great! I forgot to tell you. I was spying through this window just now, and being a yandere, but don't mind me. Another element from my dream, the dark clouds and the crab.
He was like, fuck you.
I believe they symbolize that man in there. Will you look through the window at him?
No! Yeah, yes I will. Link has like resting like bitch face right now. He has like that like Donald Trump, like, I don't know what you're saying face, like.
Can you see the man with the evil eyes? That is Ganondorf, the leader of the Gerudos. They hail from the desert far to the west, but people call him Gayman Dork. Though he swears allegiance to my father, I am sure he is not sincere. The dark clouds that covered Hyrule, my dream, they must symbolize that man. I know, because I'm a dream reader.
What are you looking at?
What happened? Did he see you? Don't worry. He doesn't have any idea what we're planning. Yet. Tee-hee. Yes. I told my father about my dream, and he was like, what are you saying? You're fucking crazy. However, he didn't believe it was a prophecy. I mean, who wouldn't? I mean, some people think I'm crazy.
And then watch, like, Zelda, like, the real Zelda just comes through, like, the Hyrule Garden. And she's like,
what are you doing here?
And then Zelda's like,
oh, crap! I've been figured out!
And then she just, like, starts running away, like, or something like that. Like, she's being crazy, and she was just pretending to be the princess or something this whole entire time. I don't know. Anyway.
But I can sense that man's evil intentions! What Ganondorf is after must be nothing less than the Triforce of the Sacred Realm. He must have come to Hyrule to obtain it. And he wants to conquer Hyrule. No, the entire world! Kid 27, now we are the only ones who can protect Hyrule! Please.
I don't believe you. you can actually say that, and she'll get like really like depressed and sad. But I'm just gonna say okay for the sake of time.
Thank you.
That's a really awkward face. And what was that cut from like her face to the rose bushes? It doesn't even a rose bush. That's just like 3 roses in a row, and they're not even like 3-dimensional. They're just like 2D JPEG images.
I'm afraid. I have a feeling that man is going to destroy Hyrule. I mean, he's already starting to mess with the camera angles. I mean, what's next? He has such terrifying power. He can show anything. But it's fortunate that you have come here. You must not let Ganondorf get the Triforce. I will protect Ocarina of Time with all my power. He shall not have it! You go find the other 2 spiritual stones. Let's get the Triforce before Ganondorf does and then defeat him! One more thing. Take this letter. I'm sure it will be helpful to you. Look at this letter!
You received Zelda's letter. Wow, this letter has Princess Zelda's autograph. Who cares? On the select item subscreen, you can set it to whatever, but I mean, who cares about Zelda's autograph anyway? And I'm just joking. She's like,
wait, what'd you say about my autograph? Stupid jerk.
Anyway, I just want to show you guys something. Okay, so there's an Easter egg. So if you look through the windows, if you look through the windows, let me get some like headway here. So if you look in the window, you can see a Peach picture, a Super Mario 64 picture painting of like Mario with the wing cap on. It's like really pixelized, but you can see with the wing cap. And then you can see Bowser right there. Bowser! There's Bowser and Princess Peach from Super Mario, not All-Stars. Is it All-Stars? RPG, I think it's RPG. And then there's Yoshi right there. There's Yoshi from, that's the sprite he has from, like, Yoshi's Story, but I don't think that's where they got it from. Maybe they did, I don't know. And then, what else? What's that? There's, like, a fourth painting in there. I saw it. Give me a second. And then there's Luigi. He's like, hey, what are you doing? What is this Bowser doing next to me, eh? Like, what? Why? Why not pay attention to Luigi?
Luigi? How come your Final Smash is so much better than Mario's?
It's so that people will finally pay attention to Luigi.
Oh. Hey, Mario. Let's go.
Wow! Why does no one pay attention to Luigi?
Luigi, wah. Anyway, let's go leave this place. Who's that lady with the big boobs? They're so pointy too. Freaking like the 90s with all those like pointy boobs and everything. That's just really weird.
I am Impa of the Sheikahs. I am responsible for protecting Princess Zelda. Everything is exactly as the princess foretold. You are a courageous boy. You are heading out on a big new adventure, aren't you? My role in the princess's dream was to leech a melody to the one from the forest. This is an ancient melody passed down to the royal family. I have played this song for Princess Zelda as a lullaby ever since she was a baby. There is mysterious power in these notes. Now listen carefully.
Dang it, I was trying to fart with my hands. Dang it! The joystick, why? Okay. Just learned a song. What is this? He's just like so amazed by it. Man, I remember when I was a kid, I used to be amazed by like little tiny stuff like that. Man, those were the days. Remember Jabba the Hutt? Remember Star Wars?
Remember Chewbacca again?
Oh, I love to remember Chewbacca.
I remember.
Yeah, I remember. You remember? you've learned Zelda's lullaby. Anyway.
If the castle soldiers find you, there will be trouble. Let me lead you out of the castle.
So if I didn't show you that Easter egg, guys, I'd have to, like, go all the way back in the castle to the courtyard and then show you that again. So I'm glad I had a chance to go show that to you, because I wasn't going to go do that again.
You brave lad, we must protect this beautiful land of Hyrule. Take a good look at that mountain. That is Death Mountain, home of the Gorons. They hold the spiritual stone of fire. At the foot of Death Mountain, you will find my village. Kakariko.
No. Kakariko? Or is it Kakariko? I think it's Kakariko Village. Yeah, I think it's Kakariko Village.
That is where I was born and raised. You should talk to some of the villagers there before you go up Death Mountain, big boy.
He has such a weird face on him.
The song I just taught you has some mysterious power. Only royal family members are allowed to learn this song. Remember, it will help to prove your connection with the royal family.
My voice.
Brent is waiting for you to return to the castle with the stones. Alright, we're counting on you.
Snitch a smoke bomb! I always love that. And then it just like fades to black. Alright. Hanging it off here, guys. So yeah, if you like this video, please click that like button. You know, that would really mean a lot. I mean, I don't know if you did, but I mean, you probably didn't. But if you did, you know, kudos to you, and thank you so much for liking the video by clicking that thumbs up button below. And if you like what I do, and if you'd like to see more, then please subscribe. You know, it really helps me out. It would mean more than anything else in the world to me. And, you know, helps me grow and everything, and I can't do this without you guys, so yeah. Also, don't forget to check out my sponsors in the description below, and, you know, don't forget to give them a look. Those energy mints, though, they've been keeping me awake to do Zelda Month and everything for editing, and doing all-nighters and stuff, so I can upload every day or every other day or something, so yeah. What else? In the next episode, we're gonna go to Death Mount. Oh, wait. We have something else to do over there and over here. Oh! Anyway. Yeah. Don't forget to check out the Zelda giveaway in the description down below. You know, there's like 12 different ways to get entries. All you have to do is, the only thing you have to do is just put an email so that way, to register. So when, you have been selected as the winner of the giveaway for the free copy of The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time 3D to celebrate Zelda Month and me playing this game, I'll be able to contact you because I wouldn't really have another way to do so. I mean, using the website that I used. But if you don't feel comfortable using your own personal email or your business email or whatever, you could just, like, make a fake email account or whatever for, like, a giveaways or whatever. You know, it's up to you. I mean, only one person is, like, in the running. I mean, it's four entries that have been, like, entered, but only, I'm pretty sure it's only been one person that did it. So, I mean, he's gonna win that copy of Ocarina of Time 3D if you guys, you know, want it. You better go hustle. There's only, like, 13 days left of the giveaway or whatever. Anyway, so, yeah. Until next time. It's just, hey, listen. And like, the guards right there. And it's a, like, from, like, Metal Gear Solid. Because Metal Gear Solid had, like, guards too. And then there's Link in the box, like, in the cardboard box, like, Snake from Metal Gear Solid has. And I was like, hey, listen. And he's like, shut up. Because he's trying to hide from the guards. Man, that took me, like, what, like, 10, 20 minutes to draw? It's crazy. I just like how he's in the box and Navi's, like, right there. Because Navi never leaves you alone in the game. Anyway. See you later, guys. Bye.